Okay, one of my more favorite things, grave grabber. Not graves, but spook. Creepy. $20 bet? No, let's go up to five. Three, that's good. $60 per spin, that's what we're betting. And if we were using real money, we would not use that big of a bet with a $500 balance unless we just wanted to go in, play a few games, and see if we can win and snag off the win right away. Otherwise, not a good strategy to bet that amount of money with that balance unless you have a lot bigger balance and you just don't want to bring it in at the time. So, connecting to the game server, please wait to continue or close the game. Well, sometimes it happens, but we can wait while we're looking at Grave Grabber. We can't. Oh, we're down to 260 already. So, $225 win, back up to $425. So, let's check the pay table before we quit. Where's the pay table? There it is, by the vulture, the blue vulture. There's the Grim Reaper. Some poor kid with an axe in his head and a bat. Looks like a gray goober gobber skeleton. Grave grabber? It's like craven. Yep, I think that skeleton needs to stay out of the sun, don't you? And the gravestone. Skeleton popping up in his coffin. How'd I get up to 565 already? Again. I should pay more attention. I was looking at the graphics, not looking at my wins. If I was playing for real, I would certainly be looking at how my balance. I kind of like Grave Grabbers. I haven't seen a bonus guy spit out any money recently, but I'm almost done with my. Alright, it just flipped back up to $500. Alright. Fun money, that's cool. Just auto replenish. That's the way to go. I should be betting more than 60 bucks, can I? Sure. Why not? Nope. $100. Go for it. We'll see if it replenishes me then. Sometimes these symbols look rather close to some other ones you may be familiar with. Yep. Sent me back up to 600. If life was that way, that would be great. Here. It says, here, you need some more money. So, here, let's give it to you. $200. Excellent. Give me more money like that. If I win more than 200, all right, break even, 490, at least with this bank balance, 150, excellent. In my mind, I am a winner. So, hope you enjoyed Grave Grabbers.